Today's scheduled mobile COVID-19 testing equipment canceled due to the threat of inclement weather. The University of Mississippi Medical Center and the Mississippi State Department of Health were set to host the testing clinic at the Clark County EMA office. No word on when it will be rescheduled. We will be sure to update you here and on our website.